And I happen to be holding here an S version that also shows you that these pumps can be mounted external. Like I showed you the impeller pump a moment ago that can come out of the bottom of a vessel, we can do the same thing here. And you'll notice we have a tri-clamp inlet. So these pumps can sit horizontal or vertical and do a 90 into it. And this little handy base plate makes it portable, but we can also do it on a more traditional base plate as well. So I do want to show also the circular flange. There's no gearbox. There's no gearbox on this pump. So we have a motor that also has a mating flange. Let me grab that. Okay, this little 4-horsepower air motor. You can see how that would mate to that flange. But we can also do an electric gear motor as well. And this has a RPM controller, so the speed is limited to 950 RPM.